With my Jimi.
Thank you.
Feels so good.
gonna tell you something, man. I couldn't figure out what was wrong with my papa. And the polemic proliferating creature pusillanimous, his pompous parsimonious, perfidious pundits of physiological and psychogenic principles, professionally known as physicians, who, as we all know, possess a plethora of propensities or a preponderance of proclivities for periodically propelling patients into permanent state of pernuit without prescribing a placebo, but yet proscribing an affordable paragon. We're perplexed as to Pukwa, if Papa was in a pernicious state of potential peril. But Papa and your Pukwa, and before he proceeded on that boat to heaven, despite petulant protestations, Presbyterian proselytizing, and pilling propagations from potential fellow passengers, pressing Papa to place his posterior on that pious pine, he pointed to me and phlegmatically proclaimed, Coati, Mundi, I feel pain! Hey! And that was the last thing he said. 10 seconds later, Papa was dead. Excuse me while I cry. I don't know why Papa died, but when John Candy and Jessica Tandy died, I got suspicious. When Jerry Garcia, Jeffrey, I would like to have you over for dinner, Dama. And that jaywalker, what's his name, Jerry Rubens, died, it hit home and I realized why that happened. You see, these people did not die from old age, poor nutrition, or just plain dumb luck. The reason why they're no longer here today is the same reason why my Papa Jimi died. It is because their names begin with the 10th letter of the alphabet. Just think about it! We not only have Jimi Hendrix, bring it on down! John Belushi, John Lennon, Janis Joplin, James Dean, John Coltrane, Jim Cooley Jones, Jimmy Hoffa, James Madison, Jesse James, John and Joseph Kennedy, Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, Jerrickson Crawford, Gene Holland, Julius Garland, John Wayne Gacy, John Wayne Bobbins Johnson, Jim Croce, Jim Morrison, Jack Benny, Jesse Owens, Joe Park, Julius Caesar, Jackie Wilson, Jim Henson, Joey Gallo, Jonathan Baptist, Jim Thorpe, Jackie Robinson, Jack Webb, James Jordan, John Houston, Jenny Marcola, Jill Island, Jack Johnson, Joseph Campbell, Jersey Joe Walker, Joseph Kahn, Jane Manson, James, no relationship to Alec Owens, Brooklyn Bowler, Jacob Jesse, Jack the Ripper, Jack Jesse, Jackie Lady, Jackie Thomas, Jackie Cooper, Jackie Thief, Jimmy Durante, Jose Jimenez, Jungle Jim, Jose Menendez, Joe Pat, Joe Lewis, Jones, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the ubiquitous quintessential proverbial, but we've got a couple about town, John and Jane Doe, jeez, yeah, him too! Jimmy talking to me. Yes, Jimmy? What was that, Jimmy? What? I can't hear you. Guitar's too loud. Guitar, turn down! Yes, Jimmy, what are you trying to say to me? You want me to sing the lyrics to the song? The original lyrics? Do I have to, Jimmy? I'll see what I can do. Jimmy, don't walk away from me, don't ignore me. Jimmy, this is for you. I hear ya. I know you're on the doorsteps of heaven. Hey, Jimmy, get over here. Get away from that woman, Jimmy. Stop messing around with them angels. Why do you think they call them angels? Don't mess with them. Jimmy, don't ignore me. Wayne, why is Jimmy ignoring me? Hey Jimmy! Hey Jimmy! Hey, I'm trying to catch up. I can't play no guitar. I can't play no bass. Can't play no drums. But I can sure damn jam. And this is for you, the Jimi Man. For Coati Mundi. Yes.